Here's tonight's Duluth trading hardest working player. Hard not to give it to D'Angelo Russell with those 25 points to lead all players.
And very unselfish, has given it up in certain situations, especially in the open floor, continuing to impress.
Just picked up the third foul on A.J. Hammond.